Now, I don't want to start it like this, but I feel like I can't really do it since my grandparents are over and I don't really have the house to myself. So I'm just going to like try and do this ASAP. So first things first, let's just get it through to everyone. Guys do cry, okay? They feel pain, they feel sad. It is something you can't stop, okay? What happens is guys just doesn't show emotions. Or they do, it's just they don't like to show it because otherwise, if let's say your friends are these cool kids. Now, if you have cool kids, we all know if you're going to cry in front of them, you're going to look uncool. And if you have cool kids, that means you want to look cool. Now, it's not always just the cool kids, but we as men are raised in a way that shows us we shouldn't cry. It shows weakness. We shouldn't show weakness. It is wrong. We are raised in such a way. So when we break up, let's say you break up with me, I might not cry, or I might cry, but when there's no one there. See, we won't cry around people. I don't know about girls, they probably like will like cry around their friends or something, but we prefer to like not do it. From above grade 7, we try and do it as little as possible. Now, the problem is with women, a lot of times they think that men doesn't feel anything because they don't see them crying, they don't see them acting all hurt. No, but the thing is, they are hurt. They won't show it. They want to look tough. They want to look like it didn't affect them because they don't want to look weak. It's basically the thing. I don't know how to explain it, but let's say he breaks up with you. So he might not cry, one, because he starts caring about you. Because, or you didn't give him enough attention, or he was just using you, or this didn't work out. But the last one may mean he did care about you. He just doesn't want to show it. It's the only reason there actually is. Most of the time, they just don't want to show it around people. But they cry. Believe me, they do. And if you won't see it often, or you might never even see it, except for little kids. But we are built up. We don't like being looked down upon. We want to stand high and mighty. So if something goes wrong, we will try and act like there's nothing wrong. Like, let's say I am your ex. I would go to you let's say you talk to me, ask me why am I not crying. Why does it look like I don't feel anything for her? I would just say, because I can't cry. I just can't. It's going to, let's say, harm my reputation. But what if he cared about you more than his reputation? Maybe you'd actually see him cry. But the thing is, they'd rather cry by themselves. They don't want to be around people. Most men doesn't like people being around them, being like, bro, are you okay? I'm so sorry this happened. And things like that. They would rather be on their own. They want some time alone. And what if they just doesn't seem like it fixed them at all? They get out, still a lot, they maybe partly, I don't know. Then the reason why they don't cry is probably because you don't see them. Even if they get out a lot, even if it looks like they're okay, that might be their way of hiding it. Let's say you're an extrovert. You relieve yourself by being around people. It calms you, basically. So if you're extrovert, if you're sad, you might like being around people. It will feel comfortable around people. If you're introverted, on the other hand, you would rather stay away from everyone and just be in your room, just be calm, just let it go. Try not to think about it too much. So the thing is, the reason why you don't see us cry is because we can't, okay? We can't cry, not in front of people. We feel pain, okay? We do, and we just can't show it. So that's the main reason you don't see us cry. We can't. And if we admit the other reason, we don't care, then we don't care. But yeah, that is the only reason why you have to be scared about why they don't cry. So don't take this in a like wrong way. I'm not like saying,
just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder.
Or ask them, are you okay?
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder. Laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Thunder,
lightning and the thunder,
thunder,
feel the thunder.